One person is dead and two others injured after a crash involving a TARC bus and other cars late today. Our top story is new here on the WHAS 1119. I'm Doug Proffitt. So how did this happen? Well, the details are still coming in tonight. WHAS 1119's Tom Lally did find out from neighbors that several lives have been lost at this intersection of South 23rd and Oak.
Here it is again.
The intersection of South 23rd and West Oak Street around 4:40 Tuesday evening. This TARC bus, this car, and this truck collided. The truck taking on most of the damage. Car parts lining the road. Neighbors tell us responders used the jaws of life to get him out. Now, LMPD says the driver of that truck is dead. And two others were injured.
We're in danger here on this corner.
Mo Williams has owned this barbershop for 6 years. In that time, he says he's seen three people die after a crash on the intersection outside.
The people who live here say there needs to be more than just a stop sign. If you look to your right, the view is blocked. And if you look to your left, there's normally cars parked and plants. Folks say they literally have to inch into the intersection to see if anyone's coming.
Something has to be done, you know what I'm saying? Well, we're going to keep having deaths here, or a child, or one of a lot of the elderly people ride their stuff through here. And, you know, TARC bus stop is right there. Any kid or anything could get hit right there.
In 2019, a Louisville Water Company employee was killed in a crash on this same intersection. Now, locals like Mo are hoping this is the last death.
City Council, Louisville's, whoever's in charge of this four corners need to do something about this.
It's a demand neighbors have made before. They hope this time change will come. For the WHAS 1119, I'm Tom Lally.